my god.
Good god. Whoa, that's pretty bad.
He blew up.
June! You okay? She's totally burning up. What the hell? Where'd this fever come from? Alright, let's just rest for a minute, okay? You think you can walk? How are you feeling? Are you alright?
Why did this happen? Why did this happen?
Do any of you know what the fuck is going on here? Who's Zero? What's this nonary game? Come on! Anybody? Anything? What the hell is going on? What are we doing here?
It's 10 o'clock then.
Ugh, that means it's been an hour since Zero's little announcement.
Fuck. I've had enough of this crap. How long are we gonna pussyfoot around like this? We've only got 8 hours until this time limit Zero was going on about is up. Let's get going already. Go, go!
No, I refuse. I'm not gonna end up like him.
Him? You mean the ninth man?
Of course, who else?
I think he just screwed up. He probably set off some sort of trap, and that killed him. I'm not gonna screw up like that. I'm getting out of here alive. What's so goddamn funny?
Oh, my apologies. You were just so very confident. I couldn't help myself.
What the fuck?
I think you're mistaken the situation.
Huh?
The ninth man's death, it had nothing to do with the trap. Or at least, not the sort of trap you imagine it did.
Then?
He broke one of Zero's rules. That was why he died. Quite simple, if you think about it.
Huh?
You still don't? All right. How about you take a moment and think back to what Zero said. Specifically, what did he say about the number of people?
He said only 3 to 5 people can pass through one numbered door, right?
And after that, you've forgotten the relevant part. What did Zero say?
What?
That's right. Zero said, all those who enter must leave, and all who enter must contribute, right? I think it was something like that. Whatever it was, it means that groups of less than 3 or more than 5 can't go through.
That is correct. A gold star for you, Junpei. The ninth man, however, broke that rule. He tried to pass through a numbered door by himself. That was why he was executed.
Then Zero's watching us from somewhere, making sure we don't break any rules.
Oh, I'm not so sure about that.
Why not?
Because this execution system is entirely automatic. You didn't notice. There's no need for him to monitor us.
What do you mean?
Very well. I see it must be me who tells you. I've waited long enough, I suppose. I had hoped Zero might spare me the trouble, but that seems increasingly unlikely.
Do you know something?
Well, I know a great many things, but yes.
What is it you know?
Here.
Come on now. What's the point of giving me this?
Give me that. Huh? The hell is this?
Huh. I see.
Huh?
Here you go, Junpei.
This is Braille. Sorry, guys. I can't read this.
Okay, that was fun. What's so important about that card?
I found it in my pocket. I can only assume it is a message from Zero.
From Zero?
A message?
But What does it say?
Calm down. No need to panic. You don't need to force me. I'll read it. Bracelet number 2. Since you are not blessed with sight, I shall bless you, and only you, with information. I shall tell you of the function of the red, of the dead, and of the bracelet. The red is the recognition device. It will verify your number. Besides every numbered door, you'll find a red. The dead is the activation device. It does exactly what it says. Once you have passed through the numbered door, you must use the dead to stop the detonator in your bracelet. But perhaps you are wondering, what does this detonator detonate? I'm afraid this may be something of a surprise. I have placed a small bomb inside of you and the people whom you're about to meet. You swallowed it while you were unconscious. I have no doubt that by the time that you read this note, the bomb will have passed your stomach and found its way to your small intestine. In other words, you will be unable to regurgitate it. I suggest you not try. As I mentioned before, the bracelet on your left hand contains a detonator. Think of it as a remote fuse, or a timer, with a bomb in your body. There is only one condition which will cause it to detonate. The condition is that you enter a numbered door. Once you have done so, the timer will activate. No matter who you may be, you will have 81 seconds. If, after that time, the detonator has not been deactivated, it will send a signal to the bomb in your body, instructing it to explode. In order to deactivate the detonator, every person who verified the number of the red must also verify the number of the dead. Once all the numbers have been verified by the dead, you need only pull the lever at its side, and the countdown will cease. Anyone who does not verify their number at the red will find themselves unable to verify their number at the dead. That is to say, if you should pass through a numbered door without first verifying your number at the red, in 81 seconds you will be dead. You must also keep in mind that the numbered doors will close automatically after 9 seconds have passed. So long as this door is open, the dead will not function. You will do well to remember this. Lastly, let us discuss how to remove the bracelets. There are only 2 ways to do so. 1. You escape from the ship. 2. Your heart rate reaches 0. In other words, once the bracelet is taken outside the confines of the ship, or detects that its wearer's heartbeat has fallen to 0, it will shut down automatically. There is no other way to remove your bracelet. If you attempt to force it off, or disable the detonator, the bomb within you will immediately explode. This is all the information which I can impart to you. How you choose to use it is for you to decide. If used wisely, you can eliminate those who might be a danger to you. For a time, you'd be able to control your fate. I wish you the best of luck. That is all.
So, only those who verified their numbers at the red can pass through the numbered doors. Meaning, we can't increase or decrease the number of people per team.
Hey, you guys, you just said that's a bad idea.
Yeah, and you think we're gonna listen?
So, there's a bomb inside of me. Inside of all of us here. Why'd Zero design such a ludicrous game? Alright, I'm gonna ask one more time. Do any of you know anything about Zero?
Actually, I saw him. I saw Zero when I got grabbed. I didn't see his face, though. Son of a bitch was wearing some kind of gas mask. What the hell? Come on, guys. Give me something. You know, like, surprise or something.
Yeah, I saw him too.
Me too.
He was wearing a gas mask.
So everyone's seen the same thing.
I was abducted at my home around midnight.
There was white smoke.
And I passed out.
When we woke up, we were all on D-Deck in a room with a 3-level bunk bed.
Wait, what about you?
Oh, me? Yeah, well, mine was just like the rest of yours.
Huh. He seems a little strange. Might just be my imagination, but something else that's strange. Clover and Snake were in the same room when they woke up at D-Deck. So, what's the deal with the two of you anyway?
We're siblings.
Siblings?
Yes? Snake is my older brother, obviously. That means I'm his little sister. That really hard to understand?
She's correct, of course. Are you surprised?
Well, yeah, but...
Why? There are other people here with connections to one another. Those two, for instance.
Oh, you mean between Junpei and me?
Ah, yes. You did say you were childhood friends, didn't you?
You went to school together.
Yeah.
Hey, you think maybe we could figure out who Zero is this way?
Yeah, you're right. You connect the dots between the victims and that leads you to the perp. Textbook stuff.
Junpei, June, does any of this ring a bell?
Ring a bell?
Ring a bell?
Huh. Well, perhaps you went to school with the son of a multimillionaire.
A millionaire?
Son?
Well, someone bought this boat and set up all of... this. Whoever Zero is, they must be incredibly rich.
Well, we can't be sure of that. To me, this seems as though it's the work of an organization, not an individual. Zero is most likely simply the representative of a larger group.
What sort of organization?
It could be a number of things. An army, perhaps. Or a research group. Perhaps this is all some sort of psychological experiment.
If it is, then it's a pretty fucked up experiment. I mean, come on. A guy's dead. I don't know who the hell this Zero asshole is, but I know for sure he's gonna be pretty fucked up in the head to do all this. If this was all one guy, he's got some serious issues.